Game face. No,
Oh,
that
it's
was
in the
more.
game face, like, let's ready to fuck shit up.
I think that was more like a constipated face. We'd be like, oh! All
You
right.
usually have a constipated face, though.
Yeah. Oh, I do? Oh, thank you. Thank you. That means a lot. Really does mean a lot. Okay.
Ready?
Well, we're already live. Just saying.
Bub.
Yeah.
Bub it.
What?
I'm talking about that ever again.
Fuck you. Okay. Everything good? Everything good?
What? I don't know.
Quality?
I gotta see the. I'm trying to see the live stream. I can't see it.
You can't see the live stream?
Yeah, it's like not on your channel. Usually it's on your channel, no?
Yeah, it's on my channel. You gotta go to just go to view channel.
Yeah.
And it should be loaded there, I believe.
Nope.
There's a lot of people.
Oh.
There's already here.
I'm ch
Where? What
I
happened?
was looking at my own channel.
You're looking at your own channel. Yeah, of
I'm
course you're not gonna find.
like,
Of course you're not gonna
why is
find it.
nothing popping up on my channel? I'm lost.
Ooh, let me look at Joe Legend's live stream on my own channel.
Because like I saw your face and I'm like, oh, okay, I'm pretty sure
Oh
I'm on your channel. Because
yeah.
you know how like one of my video, my first video that's on the channel is a picture of your face.
Yeah.
So I thought it was your
That
channel.
was my channel. Nice. Perfect. Brilliant. Hi
Oh.
guys. Hello. Hello. Hello.
Oh shit, we have like 10 people watching already. That's
Yeah.
good.
People just came in. Oh man, you should have seen the last live stream. Woo! It was the first time that I could not read the chat. There was so many people that like the chat was spamming like crazy. So I was like, I can't read it. Like I was like, oh, can I get some questions?
Oh,
And
for the
look,
SCP one?
yeah, for the SCP one. Holy crap, there were so many people, and they were like all just freaking spamming in the chat. And I was like, I can't see anything.
You were like, let
I can't.
me.
I was
I can't. I give up.
I
I give up.
give up. Oh man.
I give up.
But yeah, we're here. Everything's fine. Let's just wait a little bit. In fact, I should probably. It's going smooth, right? Everything's fine.
Yep.
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 Alright, so if I do this, if I change scenes, everything's good. I'm gonna go to scenes, and then let's see if my voice freaks out again. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see if my voice freaks out. No, it's not freaking out. Okay. Because
Like
usually when
how
I
is your
change,
voice? Oh, like the robot shit?
yeah, like the robot stuff. I don't know what
Okay.
that. Actually, no, I do know why it happens, but I'm trying to figure out why it happened twice when I deactivated it before, which was kind of weird. Thank you. The wallpaper, yeah, the wallpaper is really good. I like it.
Wallpaper is beautiful.
I want to get the
My
I got.
wallpaper is better though.
I gotta ask Lewis how to, cause he has his wallpaper. His wallpaper is like there's like he has like 100 different types of wallpapers, and they all change every like 30 minutes. And all his wallpapers are really cool looking. I gotta ask him how he did that, or I
I
can just
think
look up on YouTube.
that's bad like on your graphics card or some bullshit like that. Oh well, for my laptop it used to make my laptop like really hot
Really?
and waste battery power.
It would change?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, it would change every 30 minutes, so that's like, you know.
No, I have my shit changing like every 5 minutes.
Yeah, that's probably the reason why. Majority of the time, you're not gonna be looking at your wallpaper. So, like every 30 minutes to an hour, you know, you would see something new. You'd be like, "All right, pretty cool." And he has some like really, really good wallpapers. Like he had like freaking Skyrim wallpapers. He had like freaking anime wallpapers. He had like all this crazy stuff.
I have American Psycho as
American
my
Psycho.
wallpaper. The
What's American Psycho?
A movie, like an old movie that was done by what's that guy's face from Batman?
Oh.
Like
Oh,
the
I see.
picture is literally just him, like his face, and there's like blood on his face,
Oh
and he's like just looks like psychopathic, and it like represents me.
yeah. It represents you. Yeah, nice one. You just said that online.
Yeah.
Nice.
Represents how I feel.
Oh, I know which one you're talking about. I think I see. I'm actually, I have the
You're
wallpaper
looking
right
at
here. Yeah. I had this one because I want to use this one, which is the one I have, which is obviously the Fullmetal Alchemist, and then I wanted the Doom one, The Doom? Oh man, that one looks so good. I want to get that one. And then I also want to get the my Bob Marley one, the one I had before. I don't know if you remember it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I remember that
I
one.
want to get that one. And I'll put those so that like they change. And I still have the Bob Marley one. I need to get the other ones. There's a couple I want to get, and I can ask Lewis for some wallpapers that are pretty cool. Let's see. Just tweet something about you streaming by Daniel
Howl's
C.
Moving Castle. I never saw Howl's Moving Castle. What is that? Like an anime or something? And
Anime.
like, no, because somebody put Christian Bale voice Howl for Howl's Moving Castle. I don't know what that is.
Howl's Moving Castle. Sure. Howl's Moving Castle. Oh, this is the first one. It's a yeah. It's the movie. The movie's by what do they call it? Studio Ghibli.
So what is it, like an anime?
It's an anime. Studio Ghibli is the one who made My Neighbor Totoro, Spirited Away, Princess Mononoke, Castle in the Sky.
Oh, sure.
Yeah, Studio
That's
Ghibli.
pretty cool.
Yeah.
I never saw that.
Oh man, have you seen Studio Ghibli's Ponyo?
Kind of, no, I never seen Ponyo.
Oh man, dude, freaking amazing. All the movies are
I
really
never have
great.
time to like watch any movies anymore. Like I'm always either working and
Yeah.
over here on the PC playing with you.
That's true. Totoro, yeah, exactly how I said it. Exactly how I pronounce it.
Totoro.
Totoro. Totoro. Totoro. Whatever the hell.
We
But,
should live stream where we watch One Piece.
oh yeah, ooh, so amazing. All the things we say. All
The
the fillers. Oh man, we should watch One Piece today. You see, we're trying to watch One Piece. It's really hard because there's like, obviously 7,000 episodes and we're skipping the fillers, but yet, even though we skip the fillers, it still feels like there's
I
fillers.
know.
So,
There's so much filler.
yeah.
One Punch takes 5 episodes to get.
Oh
I
man.
mean, it's better than Dragon Ball Z, but
Yeah, I guess, yeah.
in filler wise, like Dragon Ball Z, fucking 30 episodes.
It's amazing how One Punch Man took like it was only 12 episodes long, but yeah, it felt like there was more adventure in One Punch Man.
One Punch Man was epic. That was
Was just
great.
epic. I mean, well, obviously we're not that far in it yet, but apparently it does get more epic in One Piece. So,
That's funny.
yeah. Okay, well, I guess we're ready to play some of them games.
What should we play first?
You want to play the Dead by the Daylight Savings Time?
Dead by Daylight Savings Times?
Dead by Daylight Savings Time.
Yo, what's up, chat? How are you? Yeah, we got 19 viewers, which is good. Nice, nice.
Nice, nice, nice,
Nice.
nice.
Speaking of One Punch Man, yes.
Mob Psycho, oh, just pretty good as well. Yeah, I can
That's
imagine.
another anime?
Yeah, it's another anime. It's one
Did you
that
ever watch, what is it, the Seven Deadly Sins?
I still haven't watched it
Yeah, you gotta watch that shit. That shit is good.
yet. Yeah, I have to see. But watching.
It's only like 20 something episodes, I think. I don't
Yeah. Yeah, no, I will watch it sooner or later. But for now, One Piece and this other show,
Hey,
Walk. This other show that I
Andres.
found. What happened?
Andres, somebody said hello to me.
Andre, so. Hi everyone, hi. Yeah, there's one other show, Wong Fu. It's French. It's a French anime, and it's really weird because they speak French only and not Japanese, so you're like, whoa, what the heck is going on? But it's actually really good. It's actually really, really good. It reminds me of Avatar, Last Airbender. Like that's how good it is. And
Is that the
then
one with Katara? Not Katara. What's that other chick's name? I forget her name because she was so whack.
She's so whack. Not me? Who are you talking about? What?
The second one that they came out, Avatar?
Oh, Legend of Korra?
Legend of Korra, there you go.
I mean, it was good. It was good. It was different. It was different. It was good, but it was different.
Let's see. I gotta put this in fucking pop out chat. Delete the
You
fucking
know what we should
chat.
totally play? We should totally get 682. Remember
Oh shit.
that game?
You know, it's funny because I was actually thinking about doing it. I was like, let's get 682 and then stream that, play that for a second, and then go to playing everything else.
682?
Yeet.
682. Don't we need to like
It's not even updated though since.
Yeah, it's not updated. I mean, it did update, like just a tiny bit. 6.8.2. If that game's even still available. Even if it is available, how the heck are we going to connect with each other? That's the only problem.
Didn't we connect to each other before?
Connected to each other before, but I think we used Himeechi, or did we, I think we might have used port forwarding. Let's see. Yeah, we used port forwarding. So obviously that's going to take a while. We'll do that for, like, I guess, like, another stream or maybe, or like a video or something, you know? Kind of like back to old times, playing that game again.
Playing old school games. And then we have the Survivors.
Yeah. Oh, God. Dude, like, I played that with so many people on my channel. Survivors. I gotta play with Lewis now. Yeah, get a whole bunch of people and just play the game. Oh, man. Just get as many people as possible and just play Survivors.
Oh, man. Get a group together, all of us playing Survivors. And I'll be the one that survives every time and then fucking always knee my fucking knee on
the. We can get me, you, Sia, let's see who else. Lewis, obviously. It's like four people automatically. How many people? There was like, you can get up to like four people, or is it six people? I forgot.
I think it's four.
I forgot too, yeah. It might have been four. Who knows? Alright. Well, I guess, yeah, Dead by Daylight is our thing to go.
Dead by Daylight.
Dead by Daylight. Okay, let's do it. Let's play something. Dead Effect. Oh, my goodness. Another game. Dead Effect. Let's play it.
Dead Effect? What, on Steam?
Dead Effect is on Steam. Oh, my God.
It has, all these games.
I know. It has mixed reviews. Oh, my God. Come on, let's play Half Dead.
Oh my God.
Half dead, yeah.
That was like probably worse, like $5 we spent.
It was $1.
It was $1?
Oh. Yeah. So it was worth it. Not really.
No.
But until they update it. Oh, let's play no more another zombie defense. Yeah.
Oh my God, best game ever.
Yes, best game ever.
Oh my Lord. Oh shit, I just realized No Man's Sky came out.
Yeah, No Man's Sky. I tried playing it, but if you saw one of my videos,
No Man's lag.
Yeah, you saw that? Yeah. Oh man,
it was lagging like shit. Like, was it lagging on your side? Or
it wasn't.
Was it lagging on the recording
side? It was lagging on the recording. It wasn't lagging on my side. The reason why it was lagging so much is because it had frame issues. Like, the frame dropped, like, randomly, and that's what caused my recording to lag. And I was just like, I was worried too, because I was looking at the frame drops. I was like, oh God, I really hope this doesn't mess up my recording. And yeah, it did. And I didn't notice until like an hour in. So.
Damn, so traveling through space.
Traveling through space, yeah.
And nobody knows.
And exactly, because like I tried to delete my progress, but you can't delete your progress. So I'm like, I can't. Yeah. You can't
restart?
You can't restart unless they, I don't know, they update the game and you can do that, but nope.
That's true.
Yeah.
That fucking sucks. I'm loading up Dead by Daylight right now.
Okay. Dead by the Daylight. Okay. Let's go ahead and put that back.
Oh shit! Somebody wants nudes.
Somebody wants nudes.
You know you gotta post those, Jason.
Yeah. If anyone posting freaking links like that, I'm gonna have to ban their ass.
Somebody wants your nudes, bro. Come on, you gotta get excited. Give him a nip.
Oh yeah, true.
Fuck, a new season again.
Here we go.
Serious?
Oh my God, no! I'm gonna freaking take off my shirt. What happened?
Fucking pushed back to the
tunnel. Oh, there's another new season. Are you serious?
Yes.
How is there another new season? A freaking season in the real world hasn't even happened yet.
I know. There's been like three seasons.
Wait, let me see.
No, I'm back to 19 actually.
You're back to 19, but we were at 15.
I know.
What bullcrap is that?
Bullshit.
A new season started. Your rank will be reset. You're 15. Oh my God. Now I'm 20. How? Oh no. Sorry. Okay. I'm 19. All right. How the hell? I was freaking. That's so ridiculous.
That's BS. That's.
What is considered a season? Like an entire month, basically, for this game?
I guess. I'm not even too fucking sure. Like, I don't.
Maybe it's per update.
Per
major update.
This is not a major update, though.
I know. Okay, let me put the quality. Not quality, let me put the full screen. Let's take that. How can I tell what's freaking. I can't tell what is like. It doesn't freaking tell you. Okay, I guess let's put it like that.
Let's hope that, yeah, like the fucking servers fucking work. Oh my lord.
I know, I really hope the servers work. Okay, let's see. Is this considered 10 or 1280 by 720? I hope it is.
Dun, dun.
Bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum.
Sky likes boobies, apparently.
Ban him.
Talking about soggy biscuits. What the fuck?
Yeah, some people are weird. Just ignore him. Just ignore him.
You want a soggy biscuit, Jason?
Just ignore him, he'll go away. I believe that's... How, that's 14% resolution. How the hell is that freaking 1280? Really? That's not even 1280. What the hell is... No, it is 1280. Okay, apparently you can't freaking play this game in that region, so... Screw it! We're playing in freaking full screen.
Man. Oh, so tired.
Screw it, we are playing.
That's not a good enough price.
What?
No, I'm reading the Chrome comments.
That's not a good enough price, is that what you just said?
This.
About what?
His comment for $5.
For what?
He said he will suck my dick. $5.
Hey, Devon is a part of YouTube, man. It costs more than $5. You know what I'm saying? You got way more than $5.
Oh, man.
Okay.
Good.
Yep. Does it look good on the stream? Everything good?
I don't see it.
You don't see it?
No.
Well, that happens.
I have pop out chat.
Oh, man. All right, are you waiting in the lobby?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let us is
not let our, us begin our amnesia journey.
Let us begin our amnesia journey.
Our amnesia journey.
They still don't know what that is, and they never will.
They never will. They were never.
I'll probably release that video like later on in the future. When the time is right. When we are ready.
Hey.
Okay.
I'm a survivor. So we're above 19 now. Perfect.
Yay.
Perfect.
I love being 19.
19. Perfect. Ready, bro.
God, come down.
So fucking slow all the fucking time, bro.
Fuck you.
Listen, the server shut down at like 7 o'clock. That's the time everybody gets scared.
If we can't play Dead by the Dedicated Ram, then we'll freaking like... They'll play Evolve or something because, yeah, for some reason the servers are stupid, or it's just that no one plays this game.
Fucking get a game, what the fuck?
Yeah, I don't know why. Yes, I'm paying attention to the chat. Not really, actually. Not really. Thank you. May take a while. We probably should have done this while we were talking.
Alright, like, the fuck? Now it's gonna keep telling us, no matches found, no matches found. Is it because we're like so pro together, and then people are like, yo, we can't have these two playing together on the same team?
I think that's the total opposite.
Well, because we win every match.
Look at these freaking losers. I don't have time for them.
We're like on a 30-game win streak.
Oh, man. Oh,
well,
man.
Mostly me surviving and you dying. Son of a bitch.
That's a lie. My good neighbor Totoro.
What?
I don't know. these things, they take time. You see, I would be live streaming. I would be live streaming No Man's Sky. But unfortunately, I cannot. I cannot. So I mean...
You have shit PC, so...
It's not because I have a freaking shit PC. I have a freaking really good PC. A really good PC.
Yeah, shit PC, Mike.
The fact that, like, I can run all these... I can run freaking Evolve, which is made on the CryEngine, which is obviously, like, one of the best-looking graphics ever.
Evolve isn't that crazy good-looking.
I mean, it looks definitely better than most games. If you really look at the nature.
Skyrim would be way...
Skyrim?
With the HD pack? Would you think that'd be more, like, stress on your PC than... Evolve.
I don't think so, no. Because I remember the last time I played Evolve, I was getting kind of like a low frame rate because I had my old graphics card. And I used to play Skyrim on that, and Skyrim would be pretty okay. I feel like because like Skyrim is so open world, everything's kind of like spread out, so it's obviously like the frame rate is gonna be kind of like fine, but for Evolve, it's like a big map. So this map is, you know, has a lot of stuff in it, you know.
Mm-hmm. Son of a bitch! Can see this shit. God. Get one fucking game. Oh my god! If the creators of Evolve or not Evolve, of Dead by Daylight are watching this, please fucking.
Oh my goodness gracious!
Fix your fucking server issues. What the fuck? Oh my lord, baby Jesus.
Yeah, No Man's Sky for PC is pretty bad. The PC port is it's just bad. It's just bad. It's just a frame rate and just so much issues going on. But I can imagine once they actually fix it, then it'll be perfectly fine.
Dead
and the game will be
server issues.
Dead by server issues, yeah. That's technically what it is. Just look at that. Look at we're pressing
how
the freaking
times? How many times?
This is what we go through every day. Like every single time Devon is off, we do this.
Every day that I'm off of work, this is what I deal with for fucking 30 minutes.
This is our routine.
The last 10 minutes.
Yeah, this is our routine. Oh yeah, by the way, Devon got a mic, so he sounds extra good.
Sexy.
So sexy. Ooh.
The sexiest.
Oh. Let's not give them any ideas. Yet.
Not ideas. No ideas given.
Yeah. Dwan was actually supposed to come over this week, but unfortunately he could not. So it sucks.
Broke my leg.
Yeah. He broke his leg. He's in the hospital right now, actually. He has his computer attached.
I don't have insurance, so.
Yeah.
They kicked me out.
Oh, yeah. No, so he's actually on the street in a box. he's in a box.
I'll never go anywhere without my PC.
Exactly. You know that box that like SpongeBob used? Like the giant box that you can hear all the
god,
sounds in?
Yes, the imagination box.
The imagination box, that's the exact same box he's in right now.
I always used to think that was real, for real.
I used to think that was so freaking boss. Like that was like a, I was like, oh
I
my god.
Every box that I got, like the big boxes, I would fucking go ahead and like open them and sit in them. Like literally.
You would sit in them.
Like, you know, like the realest thing ever said to anybody, like that is for real.
I know. It's so like I used to do the same thing. Like when you get the really big boxes, you're like, I want to go inside of it.
Like, yeah. That's the main reason I kept boxes.
Yeah.
My parents always used to be like, throw that box away, and I'm like, sigh.
You know what also be awesome? Like,
what the fuck?
Yeah.
Server issues. How many times?
Gonna take a while. What time is it? Is it night? Is it even like?
No, it's 6 o'clock.
What it's prime fuck? Time. It's come on.
Oh
yeah.
Oh my god! Finally.
Woo! Finally. Oh my
what
god.
What the fuck? And we're gonna get kicked out. Watch.
I know. Okay. Thank
finally.
God. Finally. God, man.
Holy shit! Oh my god!
No freaking way.
What the fuck?
Are you serious?
Oh.
Okay, hang on, guys. We're almost done with this.
Wow. When you die.
When you try your best, but you don't succeed.
When you try your best and you don't succeed.
Copyright.
I made that song. I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, that is true. That's very true.
Join my fucking lobby.
It's loading! If you were looking at the freaking stream, like, God!
I'm not fucking watching your stream,
oh,
bro.
My God!
Holy fucking
what kind
shit,
of friend
bro.
Doesn't watch my stream?
You
God!
Shit PC.
Are you freaking...
Your shit PC, bro. Your shit PC.
I'm gonna fight you.
Yo, you gotta get that better fucking internet, bro. You got like 1 gig of internet.
You know, when I'm live streaming, it takes these things, they take time.
Oh my fucking God.
If you were to look, it's actually loading. It's trying to load. It just doesn't want to load.
Fuck.
Oh man, this is great. I love this live stream so far. It's amazing. It's so great. So good. I just wish I
had. Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. All right, so if we can't do this, then I guess we'll play Evolve.
Evolve, which fucking sucks compared to this game, but fucking server issues.
Yeah, and then we'll watch One Piece together on the live stream.
And if that doesn't work, One Piece.
That's how you do it. That's our life.
And then
right
we
there.
Watch all the fillers of Naruto.
No. No, I would never watch. That's one thing. I would never do that.
Holy shit. Is your internet like.
I don't.
Eating
I,
booty like groceries?
I don't know exactly what's going on. Maybe I should restart it. Maybe I should restart. What the heck is going on? You see that, right?
No, I don't see. I have pop-up chat going. I don't fucking keep your stream on the on my channel. I don't need to see your face at the top left. Of my
interesting.
It's very really interesting what your people comment. Like,
yeah, I
really
know.
Interesting.
It's funny because the live stream is different from the actual comments.
I know.
So I feel like these people are not even part of. Don't even know who I am. They just like click on random live streams, because you know how the yeah you know how the live streams are on like are like online. They're on the YouTube gaming. They probably just click on it like, hey, random person.
Random person, let's join them and just.
Yeah, this is not loading. Okay, let me close it.
Ugh.
What the hell is going on? What the hell?
What the fuck? What do you fuck? When Dead by Daylight kills your stream.
That's how you know it's gonna be me. There you go. Okay, let's load again. I think it's because it had an issue. It was trying to load, but it was like, it didn't know what to load. So it was like, ugh! Like, you know, having a spasm attack.
It's just your shit PC, bro.
No, it's not.
When you have a shit PC.
PC's better than yours.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is.
Like, you wish it was, but it isn't.
Unfortunately, it is.
My fucking PC was made by aliens in space.
I see.
Your shit was made by the guy behind the fucking Geek Squad counter.
Are you sure he's not an alien? Aliens are so overrated.
When I grow up, I want to be an alien.
You already are one.
Oh my God.
Get out of America!
true. They're gonna build a wall.
God, why the hell? Okay, hang on.
Can you join my fucking game again?
Can you, like, wait for, like, 2 seconds?
Bro.
Okay, bro. There you go. It's loading! It's loading. It's loading. Loading. These things, they take time.
Finally.
There you go. There you go. Okay, well, now we can wait more.
My God.
As we get a match.
If we don't get it like in the first five tries, let's just switch over.
Yeah, let's just switch over.
Or. Three.
Boom. Bum 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 bum.
Two.
Bum 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 bum.
One. Someone comments saying your Medicaid is glitched.
Yeah, it is glitched.
It's called the unlimited Medicaid glitch.
Don't tell anyone.
I just said it. Last one.
Last one. Will it be it?
Yep. Fucking bitch, Dead by Daylight. Fuck.
One more. I feel it this time. I feel it. Dead by Daylight always has to be plagued with freaking random crap. Yep, okay. That's it. GG. Yep, we already we freaking enjoyed Dead by Daylight. It was such a good game. Yay, we love it.
Yay. Dead by Daylight, we can never fucking play a game together.
Yay, so freaking happy.
Oh my fucking god.
Okay, Evolve it is. Let's go.
Let's fucking do it. Evolve at least gives us a game within a respectable amount of time.
Exactly. Evolve. Evolve.
Hello, friend.
Okay.
Is it weird that I'm randomly hungry? Like,
well, I mean,
I did wake up like 2 hours
ago. Yeah, that could be a reason why. If you had Doom, we could play Doom.
Doom?
Doom.
Doom.
It's such like a fun online game. Yeah.
Do you like even play it online?
Huh? Yeah. You can create. You can get the maps. People create maps so you can play them. You can play them online. You can do like random stuff too. It's kind of like Garry's Mod.
All right, I'm ready for you.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, I am joining.
I'm ready.
I am joining.
Let's see. Why is that? That needs to be said. I'm fucking high.
Like, why? What happened?
For real.
Okay. Now we get the stream up to view what's going on. Oh, Jesus. That's not good. Ah, there we go. Yay, we're loading in.
I see. You here? Yes.
Yeah.
Searching for
although
a game.
It is pretty loud. I only got options.
Yeah, change it.
Why did it... Wasn't it down before?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you did have it down. We lowered it from the beginning.
Yeah, what the hell? What happened? Just gonna put that right like that. Okay. Subtitles on, obviously. Back. Searching far and wide. Do.
Spoon Man.
Ocean Man. Yay, we finally got a match or something after 33 minutes.
Like, why would you want to skip the map, though? Like, I just want to play on the map. I want to skip the lava map because that shit is fucking annoying.
Yeah, I know. Hey, I'm finally freaking Assault. Wow.
What the fuck? I'm finally Medic.
Who is Torvald?
This is my first game by fucking Medic.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Torvald is the guy that you...
That I unlocked.
The mortar cannon?
The guy that's OP as fuck.
Torvald? I have him for free.
You have him for free?
Yeah.
He's on rotation for you? Yeah, I have Kyra. I don't have that chick that you had.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Let's use him. Regeneration.
Like, I guess we have, like, different characters.
For a second. Sure, why not? Enhance regeneration. No. Sure. Sure, don't have anything else. This is Evolve Stage 2, for those of you who don't know, it's the free version of Evolve.
Which everybody because... who got Evolve is fucking pissed.
Yeah.
And me being one of them, because I bought it a long time ago, and I actually bought like one of the DLC's characters. So I spent like total probably like $60-$70 on this game. For them to then release it in the future and it being free with all DLC characters unlocked.
Yeah. That must suck.
That is the worst.
That's why I feel like No Man's Sky is going to be like that. I feel like it for some reason. I don't know why.
What are you doing, No Man's Sky?
You really don't do much. Like, they...
Why is it, like, so fucking hyped? Like,
because people... Because the game was so discreet, like the people, the creators were like, oh, yeah, you do this, you do that. And that's really all they said. So, like, everyone was trying to fill in the blanks. And everyone created this amazing game, you know, in their imagination. But that's, like, literally what the creators said is, like, literally the only things you can do in the game. So people got really pissed off of that. The game, you just mine, you go to different planets, you buy stuff.
So it's basically like... This is basically like, what's it called? StarMade.
StarMade? Yeah, it's kind of like StarMade 3D. Although, I like it more than StarMade.
But, like, you create your own ship?
You mean StarMade or StarBound?
StarMade.
Holy shit. No, you can't create your own ship. You can get other ships, though, however.
That's fucking stupid.
And apparently, like, they're going to be updating it sooner or later so you can get, like, so you can buy stuff. Where the hell are we going?
Not even tracked anywhere.
Or not. I don't know. Anyone got a sensor?
I don't see any tracks anywhere. No. I'm medic.
Do I have... What does this guy do?
Plant.
Oh no, I got hit by a plant.
Look at that. We already have an idiot. What the fuck is that? What's that sound?
Where's that coming from?
What is that?
You guys got anything? Oh,
well, we got the big lava guy. The big fat lava guy that's a fucking major tank. So you have an auto shotgun and then you have mines that you can throw. Watch out, you got like fucking people behind you and shit.
Yeah, no.
You have mines that you throw that are basically like shrapnel mines that give weak points and shit.
Oh wait, actually in fact, hang on. Why the hell is it only showing the Oh yeah. Best gameplay ever. I wonder why it's doing that.
What happened? What's going on?
It's not actually showing the game. It's actually showing just the screen.
It's showing the screen?
Yeah, I don't know why.
Fail.
Let me see if I can find...
Okay, we see him now.
Let me see if I can do this.
You're going to be mauled by a fucking bear, bro.
Am I?
It's showing like your baby pics and shit?
It's showing my baby pics. If I do that, let's see. Actually, no, cancel. That's video capture device. Let's see. Window capture. Yeah, sure, why not? And then we do... apparently it doesn't want to freaking... What the hell is going on here? Cancel that. We got a game capture. Sure, why not? No, not freaking Steam. Let's go with the... Evolve. Yeah, sure, why not? There you go. Oh, I've been kicked for idling too long. Yay.
You've been fucking kicked?
Yep.
Can you rejoin?
Probably not. I guess because this game's on full screen, that's the reason why. Let me actually try to fix that.
You can't put it 1280? Ooh.
Should I? I might as well, right?
Yeah, might as well.
Okay.
Your character just died.
I just died?
Yeah, because like you're all the way on the other side of the map, so like.
Okay, it's 80, obviously.
By yourself and fucking nobody
full
can save
screen window. Okay. Apply changes. Blah blah blah. Bada boop boom pow. Let's go ahead.
It says
cancel
if I leave
that.
The game, I will be delayed. I don't know how long I'll be delayed though.
I know, right? Wouldn't that suck? 6 hours.
I know. That would be the worst.
Goodbye, everyone. The stream was a waste. Let's see. Let's go ahead and remove that. Yeah, so I'd love to delete this. And then now we can make it. Now we can.
Well, the monster's already level 2.
Is he?
Because we can't find him.
Let's see. Let's go ahead and video capture this bad boy. Oh, sorry, no. Monitor capture. Damn, what the hell? Cancel. What the hell happened? Let's see. Proper. Let's go and make the 80 by 20. There you go. Easy as that.
When you're so good at this game. Holy shit, like this guy is like the best fucking monster I've ever seen, or what the fuck?
Is he?
This guy is like literally fucking gone. Like I cannot keep up with him.
Oh really?
He's not leaving tracks. Like I literally, I'm so close to him. Wow, he juked the shit out of me.
Huh. Okay, well I'm pretty much ready.
Yeah, I don't know if I should leave the game because I don't know how long the fucking thing is gonna take.
Alright, challenges.
So I think you should just probably talk to the fucking chat.
Best stream ever, guys, right?
Best stream ever. Bring.
Overwatch, no. This is Evolve, stage 2. Yeah, we should play those games though later in the future. We should definitely record those.
What games?
The 6-8-2 and yet another zombie defense. Best games ever. Actually, I do have a Steam group. It's called Gels Legends. It's on Steam. Search it up. It's called, yeah, just type in Gel Legends, or how did you find it, Devon? You just typed in Gel Legends?
Gel Legends, yeah.
Yeah, just type in Gel Legends in the Steam group thing, and you'll see the Steam group.
So, I already died.
You died?
Yeah, I died. But, like, he didn't kill us fast enough, so.
Oh, yeah.
It was close. Close, but no cigar roll.
Close, but no cigar. I wonder if I have, like, a delay.
Best stream of errors.
That doesn't seem like it. Just think of it as memory access violations.
The same as actually... Doesn't SCP still have those?
Yeah, it does.
Oh my god.
No matter what they do to fix the game, memory access violations will still always be there. I actually got one on my last stream. No, I got like three, actually.
Jesus. That's fucking horrible. What the fuck? I just want the monster to kill me already.
Akuma Kira just tweeted, "So far the most money I've had in No Man's Sky is 8 mil, but I spent it all on a 36 slot ship. How are you guys doing?" I should respond, lagging like hell.
Lagging like hell for sure.
Still on first. Still on first planet. Lagging. Like, crazy. So, not good.
Okay. Guys, level 3 now, so it should be GG.
The reason why I'm not playing is because Devon is playing a match.
Okay, I died. Noise.
You died? You lost?
Pretty sure we're all gonna lose right now, unless our team tries to be like smart and do shit.
So once he's done, then we'll play. Yes, because I want to make you guys see hot girls with titties. Yeah, obviously that's the reason why.
So now we know that you get kicked out of your AFK.
Yep. Lesson learned. Lesson learned.
I'm Zed.
Okay. You ready?
There's two guys left, and the monster, I believe, is going for the power relay, hopefully.
For the power relay.
So it's like 3 minutes. 3 minutes. 3 minutes, guys. Give us 3 minutes. Ask questions. What do you want to ask? It's not fucking crazy shit.
We'll be here for a while.
I'm trying to not leave the game so that way matchmaking doesn't fucking prolong me for 3 hours if I rage quit. Not rage quit, but just quit in general.
I'm pretty sure if you died, you can quit, maybe.
No, because it still says, like, when I go to quit, it says you will be penalized for leaving match on your next game. So, yeah, the monster went straight for the power relay.
Is he destroying it?
He's fighting them now. Okay, one guy left. There's one guy left. He needs to die. Oh, he's dead.
Yay, I know, right? This is finally. This is the best 45 minutes ever. I'm glad you guys spent it with me.
You read chat. Yes, I read. I'm reading chat. Jason, he's blind, so. Jell is 5 years old.
Yeah, I'm 5 years old. No, I'm not, dude. I'm freaking 4. Jesus Christ, get it right.
Oh, man. Okay.
Thank you.
Let's go. Now you're available. Let's go. Do it.
Okay. All right.
Do
let's
it.
Go.
Do it. Do it. Do it.
Do it.
Do it.
Do it.
Do it.
There you go. Joining servers. Joining
the
party.
First 45 minutes of live stream is fucking error. Okay, is it good now?
Yeah, it should be good. Hopefully.
Oh, I should have just went AFK. That would have been smart.
And let it kick are back. You? Yeah, that would have been smart.
That would have been smart. Do it.
Do it. I'm gonna pick a character that I already know how to play. Although prefers random. Prefers assault, prefers support, so I'm probably going to be either. Actually, I don't know. Why am I support? Someone preferred support. That's stupid.
I don't know, they went monster probably.
Kala. Who the heck is Kala? Kala. Yeah. She is Siren Missiles, Armor Reducer, Teleport Pads, Shield Burst.
Oh, you're that chick?
Yeah. For support, because I don't have any other person.
That weird alien-looking chick?
Yeah.
Good luck. I don't know. I've never seen her, like, play before. I don't know what the fuck she does.
Who knows? This is going to be interesting. Kala.
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 That's weird. Teleport pads? We're gonna get fucking owned because you don't know how to play as her.
Yeah.
And I don't know how to play as well. I kind of know how to play as this chick because she's pretty simple.
Well, you're a medic.
Exactly.
So you're gonna get fucked.
Nah, I'm gonna be pretty good. I got insane speed boost. I got fucking flash speed. What the fuck is going on?
Who is gonna be the monster? Who?
Hopefully, yeah. Somebody not OP as fuck.
Oh, the Kraken. He's alright.
He's alright. He's easy.
I'm glad he's not the freaking Wraith.
I hate the Wraith.
Yeah.
I hate the fucking Wraith.
We haven't seen all the monsters, have we? We've seen the Wraith.
We were just going against one. Oh, no, we weren't actually. Never mind. That was Inferno Goliath or whatever.
Inferno Goliath, right?
Yeah.
It was Goliath.
The other one that they don't use is Titan, I think. I don't know what the fuck it is.
It's the, like, Golem?
Big lot, the Golem, yeah, that guy. That's the only one we haven't seen.
Yeah, that's the only one we haven't seen. I'm guessing he's not that good. Or he's just really hard to use.
Because he's a tank. He's, like, super tank.
Super tank?
Yeah. And all his moves are, like, close range shit. I think. I don't know. I haven't, like, I never played as him, but I saw him. Like, I saw people play as him. That was a long time ago when I was, like, into Evolve. Like, wanted to play real bad.
They had him back then?
Yeah.
What the heck? So that means they haven't had any monsters?
No.
The Kraken.
Out of all these monsters, all these monsters are with the game. These are all DLC monsters. They haven't added anything new. Not that I know.
Markov. So maybe
all
new
they
people?
Added is really, they, is all they really added is, like, all the costumes and, like, different skins.
Did you just tell me to fuck off in Martian?
Space and low gravity environment suit.
A welding suit. You were an orbital welder.
Yes, and you were a scientist, a biologist.
Well, I like to think I still am a scientist.
Okay, so we have I have portals or some crap?
I don't know. Figure out how to use them right now before.
Yeah. Portals have like a shield disruptor.
Wow. All right,
this
then.
Chair is consuming me. Yay.
What is this? I don't have a weapon. I have. What is this? What is that supposed to be?
You know what it looks like? Good.
What the hell is that? What is that doing?
I don't know what you're doing. But I know I'm like chasing this fucking monster down.
Oh, is this like a portal?
She does have portals, Jason.
I don't. Oh, it's a portal. Oh, I see.
When what you're slow as hell.
What is this ability? I don't know what the hell this ability is.
I hear like fucking a lot of. Oh.
You see him?
Yeah. I just banged him. Where'd he go?
Monster trapped.
When you're so good at catching the Kraken.
Alright, we got this. Where's he at? I'm gonna place a portal. Here for no reason. Because I can. Like, I placed some portals.
Those are your portals?
Yeah. Don't know what I'm doing. I'm doing something. Oh, Jesus. What the hell do those things do? What is this?
Hey, everyone feel better?
I don't have time to pay attention to you. I'm trying to kill the monster.
What does four do? Oh, it's like an armor reducer thing?
For right. Him?
I don't know. Not sure. It, like, did something.
He's going after your ass. This guy sucks. We are fucking owning this guy.
Not sure what this is doing, but it's doing something. Oh. Out. Just shoot him with my my glowing electricity balls of lightning.
Like, what do you have a gun or are you just shooting
no,
shit out of your
I'm
hand?
Like shooting shit out of my hand. It's really weird. And like when it hits the floor, it like turns red.
Oh, they're mines.
They're mines?
Yeah.
I'm still trying to figure out what the hell my second ability is. Because she just pulls out her hand and that's it. Maybe it's like a...
Just fucking own up. Ready?
They're under?
I don't know, but we should probably let our the shield recharge for a little bit. Spoon Man.
Help us out. Find the monster. There! Goby's got it!
Wait, I'm support, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
When you're so confused about what's going on.
That's you every day.
That's me every day. Every time I do my channel. Like, what am I doing with my life?
Oh, Kraken.
Is it around there?
Yeah. The bird got a nice eye, like, view of him.
Back in. I'm just shooting randomly. Apparently I can shoot the shield.
Lightning bolt.
Can we place... I guess I place a teleporter right here. And then I'll place a teleporter...
Why is your gameplay so strategic with this chick?
I don't know. I'll place a teleporter over here. So that just in case if they end up trying to fight.
This
And the thing that sucks is that he keeps on... He can destroy my portals so easily.
So if I just... You don't have the portal gun.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, I'm just placing these things like... Okay, so I can only place like around five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 of them. Oh. Oh, God. Try my best. Not what I want.
Alright, you got heals. You're okay. Oh shit, why'd you bring him to me? Oh!
Whoa, that was scary. Where'd he go?
He went around the back.
You went around the back?
He's running like a little bitch.
There he is. Ah! There you go, I'm doing no damage to him.
He's just going in circles.
Is he going around circles? Oh, there he is. Yeah, I need to look at like a guide or something for this chick.
Fucking monster or survivor guide.
Kala, cause her build that has to do with something. That has her second ability has to do with something.
Alright.
Maybe it controls monsters? I don't know, freaking.
Like, can't read it? Like no. Press escape, you can read what it does.
Really? Oh, let's see. Armor reducer, beam weapon attack only reduces monster. Oh, that's what it does. Okay.
Fucking idiot.
What is the other one do? Shield burst. Activate supply shield to yourself and nearby allies. Ah, okay. Alright, that makes sense. Okay. Alright. So much better. I see. Thank you for telling me what it's about.
Yeah, I had to tell you.
Now, these are just random streams, guys. I usually don't upload on Sundays. But since Devon was here, might as well just record with them. Or not record, but...
to be over there.
Yeah. We were originally supposed to do some, like, videos over here with us together, but unfortunately we cannot.
Yep. I cracked my skull, so...
Yeah. Broke his femur, so you know.
Is this monster that stupid? He's evolving right in front of us.
The fact that it... The fact that it took me this long just to figure out, like...
Oh my god, this guy is an idiot.
That's what it is. It's a giant freaking beam.
Reading is the best thing you can do.
The fact that I was basically handicapping the team so hard.
Holy shit, there's a portal.
The portal? What are you talking about? Where? Who? Oh yeah, it's a portal.
Through a portal.
Yeah, it's my portal. Pretty awesome, right? Not very useful, but still true to my heart.
Alright, let's fucking go. Just rush the shit out of this guy. Trying to run. You're being a little bitch.
Ah!
You're being a little bitch.
He's being a little bitch.
Get that ass. Get that ass. Come on, Gobi.
We got this. I believe in us.
Of course. Look at the. Did you see his health?
What was his health at?
If he was that stupid to evolve right in front of us, that's when you're evolving, you take the most damage. That's gonna take the most fucking damage. Kraken, go like this. Oh, Kraken.
You still there?
The bird is catching him.
I think I'll see him.
Oi.
Yep, I'll see him.
Let's get his ass.
He's trying to get away, but he can't. Ow! The hell did he get hit by?
Been on his ass like the whole game, so.
Yeah. I really want to know what the hell happened to this girl's arm.
She was experimenting on herself.
She was experimenting on herself?
Yeah. She was like doing experimentation and like, because she likes to experiment with monsters and then it went wrong and she became one. Like half of one, I believe.
Gave her power. Or something. Power. Unspeakable power.
Where? Oh.
Apparently over here. But where? Oh, there it is. There you go. What the hell? I took care of all of its armor? Oh, okay, I get it. Damn, that's pretty overpowered if you can take get rid of all of its armor like that.
What, it just drains it down?
Yeah. See, look. Look what happens when I take all of its armor. Look at that.
Holy shit. What the fuck?
So you guys can
that
attack it.
That is OP.
That is very OP. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Although she is very weak.
Okay. I'm giving the heals.
That's why you're the medic. Alright, there you go. Took out its armor. Took out its armor. Go, go, do it! Do it! Ah!
No, the recharge.
Oh god. Woo! It's almost dead. Yeah, we killed
nice.
It. Yeah, go down, Kraken.
That is OP.
That is.
Wow. That is so OP.
It's like if you're coordinating with each other, it's like, okay, I'm gonna do like a heavy strike, you know?
Oh, like I'm ready to fucking nuke the shit out of him. Alright, dropping his armor.
That's, yeah, but it goes away pretty fast. But still, though.
Yeah, still, though, that shit is fucking insane. I kinda want that chick now. Let's see.
I got a badge. And I got 482, yay!
482 what?
482 gold.
Coins.
Yeah, coins.
Let us go.
Too bad.
Our amnesia journey.
Too bad it's not dead by the
dedicated ram.
By the dedicated ram.
Oh man, dead by dedicated ram would have been amazing, but.
But unfortunately, the freaking game had to.
Unfortunately, matchmaking is shit as fuck.
Yep.
Why does it continue to make us press ready? I don't know.
It's funny because I really thought that once they fixed the issue with people logging in, logging out because they wanted to find their friends, I thought that once they actually make the friends thing, it'll be a lot easier. But apparently not. Apparently it's freaking even worse.
It's the fucking worst of the worst. Oh, look, I'm Kala.
I am. Oh, you're Kala?
Yeah.
What am I? I am the trapper.
Oh, I get it. It's on rotation.
What do you mean?
Like Smite, like how they have gods on rotation?
Yeah.
The characters rotate because I didn't have her before.
Ooh.
I had her before.
Regeneration. Yes, okay. Defense up. Rockets. Yep. What does this guy do? I can't even freaking tell.
Oh, Griffin?
Yep.
About
Griffin.
He drops like sound barriers.
He drops like sound barriers. Doesn't can't he
like sound sensors that track sound?
Mm-hmm.
But you gotta like pay attention to the map and like know their size, so that way you know where to place them, so they're not like overlapping each other and wasting.
Yeah.
Beer man. And save me.
Now we just have to wait. Watch this freaking screw up.
I know.
It takes. It's always. Why is it always the monster too? Like the monster takes like. For is there like some sort of like.
Well, because I think they like they're trying to set up their perfect little setup.
Do they have perks or something?
Yeah, they have perks too.
They have perks?
Yeah. Like us, like we have those three perks. They have three perks.
Oh, they do?
Yeah. Well, they failed, and they're going to get a monster chosen for them.
Or they probably just totally forgot about how to play the game. Yay, Goliath!
Easy as fuck, and I can drain his shield.
Yeah.
Or armor.
And again, I don't know what the hell the first one does. Let's see. Goss SMG, accurate, low damage, machine gun. Harpoon gun fires a harpoon at the monster, hindering its movement. Sound spikes, places a sound detected in the ground. Monster makes any loud noise within the area, spikes. And planet scanner, what does that do?
Planet scanner?
Yeah.
That's you use it, it gives you extra speed, and then we're able to see that shit at the bottom of the compass.
Oh, it's the thing, that huge scan thing?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
To know where he's at.
Oh, I see. Yeah, this game is free.
Free on Steam.
Evolve, it's free on Steam.
Two.
So you can play yourself in.
Sadly.
Yeah.
Sadly, it is free. After so many people paid money and more money and even more money.
I remember when this game came out on E3, they're like, oh my god, it's a new type of game. And I was like, I know this game's gonna freaking fail. It's just.
This game is gonna go down.
It sounds so cool, but yet they just. It's just. I don't explain it. There you go. Finally!
What happened finally?
No, it's finally loaded in.
I'm like waiting to load in, so. Are you? Waiting for Blair.
Try to remember which grenade you're launching if you don't mind.
I just get excited. Sorry. I don't mean to napalm my teammates.
I don't mean to napalm my teammates. I enjoy seeing
it. But in my case, I don't believe I deserve it.
I know.
Griffin.
I just give you these things when you join catalog, but I never thought I'd use them. Healing grenades are aces, though, huh?
You don't hear me complaining.
For once.
All right. So all I should always use. I'm guessing I'll just use a planet scanner right here.
Perhaps.
You use the planet scanner, right? Since you were Griffin before.
Yeah. Like use it now, yeah. Teleport badge, armor reducer, shield burst. Okay.
Let's go ahead and place one.
Place one like right here in the beginning.
Yeah.
And then yeah, just press your map and then. Oh, I don't even have a fucking jetpack. Oh, I do.
Okay. Yeah, that's what I thought too.
I had double tap, but nothing happened.
How many scanners can you place?
I think you have four.
Let me keep this between us, okay?
Hold still. Thanks. I needed
that. The hell's going on?
A Mega Mouse is fucking. They're fighting a Mega Mouse like an idiot over here.
Really? Why?
This chick is weird, bro. This guy's just shooting everything he sees.
Yep.
We're definitely like hunters for real though, because this guy's just like demolishing everything.
Here's a harpoon gun. And this guy continues to shoot.
Guessing the tracks go this way.
Let me shoot on a sonar. Oh, you found him? Oh, there he is. Oh, I didn't even realize that.
He's right fucking next to you.
I was like, that's a small animal. I was like, that's not him.
He's literally crawling right next to you. Sure.
Nope. Oh, get away from me. Got him tethered.
Nice.
Woo. Got him tethered again. Oops.
Nice, good compression.
There you go, tethered him again.
And I took his shield down.
Nice.
He's just standing there, I don't know why.
Apparently we can just kill him. Oh, so when you shoot those things on the floor, they like automatically go to him.
What?
It's like they travel towards him.
The red things?
Yeah, it's kind of weird. I guess he's just going to stand there.
Yeah, he got pissed as fuck.
Yep. Yeah, we did it. Yay.
Yay.
Yay. Woo.
Yay.
Woo-hoo, yeah, we did it. Yay.
Lohi Simos.
This is so hard. It's the most difficult monster we ever fought.
Yay!
And the hardest. GG,
two pro.
Hardest monster we've ever fought.
Two fucking pro.
That's how you know.
I knew I was a pro, but I didn't know I was that pro.
Yeah, I know, right?
That's fucking proness. I am beating. We just beat the shit out of the fucking monster. He sucks. That was the worst. I was like, destruction over everything and not exciting at all. What kind of bullshit is that? First, we don't get into Dead by Daylight. Then we have a fucking fail and evolve. Then basically we're playing merry-go-round with a fucking monster. Then we have a guy who just completely gives up on life.
He just gave up. He just kill me right now. Just
he's like, fuck it, I'm done. Whatever. Fuck this shit.
Oh man.
What the fuck is going on? I like want an exciting match, like something that's like got me on the edge of the seat.
Mm-hmm.
Like, oh shit, we're gonna get owned. Oh shit, Jason, watch out. But that never happens in Evolve.
Yeah.
Because it's just like either you get owned or you don't.
Yeah, honestly. It's either someone who's really good, someone who really sucks, or someone who doesn't even want to be the monster.
Someone who doesn't want
to
be the monster.
Like, I've noticed that. No one really wants to be the monster, and they just like.
Oh, I'm Pyro again.
I'm Griffin again.
Healer. Come together with your hands and save me. Heroes never die.
Heroes never die. Da 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 da.
Why do I have that fucking song stuck in my head? Evolve isn't dead, it's alive. Very much alive, and it's free on Steam, which is beautiful.
Well, although it kind of still is, you know, dead.
Actually, it's not.
Still
just got bad reviews because people are fucking like, damn, I paid $60 for this shit, and I bought like all the DLCs for it to then be released for free. That's BS.
Which it is.
It is. It is. That's gonna be fucking Overwatch soon. Or, well, Overwatch, they're gonna release DLC. All of it you're gonna have to pay for to be that character. And then you're gonna get fucking pissed, and then you're gonna release the whole game for free because you paid $60. You're gonna go to the tourneys next week? Overwatch tourneys?
Overwatch tourneys? Overwatch. Who plays Overwatch? Actually, I still like Overwatch. I still play it.
I don't really play it that much because, I don't know.
I played every now and then with some
of my friends. Repetitive for me. I was never really a big fan of Team Fortress like that, so.
That's bullcrap. We had like 200 hours in that.
Well, because we were playing Saxon Hill.
Saxon Hill! Saxon Hill! I remember that. It's freaking hilarious.
That shit's fucking running from across, jumping from across the map.
The Vagineer.
The Vagineer. Yeah.
Oh man, that was freaking hilarious. And we did play the regular maps. Didn't we play it was like, but like these other maps where it was like everything was like times 10. Everything was weird.
What do you mean times 10?
Like, remember how we would jump like super freaking high? Like we would like jump across the map and do all this crazy stuff. It was super fun.
No.
I don't know, dude, I remember
Gary's that. Mod.
Oh yeah, Gary's mod, of course.
Gary's mod is that shit still.
Still is fun because you always do random stuff. It never really gets old.
And you open up a shop and you hustle people.
Why are you squirming around, bud?
Oh, I have itch. It's nothing. The suit makes it difficult to scratch.
You need a hand?
No. No, it's itching in a private place.
Oh, I get it. Your ass itches, right, mate?
Yes, it is maddening.
Yeah, well, I'm afraid you're on your own there.
Well, you were trying to scratch his ass, Jason?
Oh, yeah.
Huh?
Gotta help a brother out, you know, scratch. Get a little scratch.
These scratching chicks, but not guys. Fucking weirdo.
Where the hell are we?
In Narnia. Little advantage for everyone.
Looks like he's over there.
I guess he's over there. The tracks are going this way. Oh, there he is.
Oh, he's right there?
Yeah. Boom.
Oh, we're fighting right a Goliath. Oh, wow. Look, would you look at that.
Already dumb.
Wait, what the hell is this guy? This guy get this freaking. Well, we can't help that guy. He's.
What the fuck happened to him?
He got hit with a freaking. Plant. And we can't shoot it because it's outside the dome. Wow, that's hilarious. That's freaking hilarious. GG.
Fail. Why is this guy trying to help him? Like, we're gonna do something for him.
Is he dead? Did he die?
He died.
He died. Ow.
Dead. Trying to give that loving beat.
Feel the loving beat.
Oh, he's back.
Ready to take it to the next level. Mark ready. There you go. Just shoot it, that's all you gotta do.
Yep. Why is he going back and forth? What the fuck is this, bro? What is this? Obviously, you're gonna fucking die.
Oh man, this is so hard. This is so hard.
Oh my lord. Oh my god. What the fuck?
Wow.
What the fuck? When you think it's...
What is this?
What is this?
Why? Why? Time to play Clicker Heroes.
Time to play Clicker Heroes. That's how you do it.
Clicker Heroes saves us. Oh my god.
Oh, I finished one of the challenges. Nice. In due time, I will make another Best of Jail. Just those things, you know, they take a lot of time. The Best of Jail took me about, like, the third one took me about...
Oh, yeah, that should take forever.
It took me, like, 2-3 weeks around there.
A lot of excellent voice actors hired, too.
Yeah, definitely. A lot of excellent voice actors. I already came up with an idea for the next Best of Jail, but it's, it's pretty crazy. It's even more crazy. Oh, man.
Again. Don't give secrets.
I won't give any secrets. I won't give any secrets because it's turning into a storyline. It's gonna be Dari's gonna be the best thing ever. It will be the best thing ever.
Oh, skip the map.
Skip the map? Oh no! Wait, did we skip the map?
We needed one more vote to skip. It was you, Jason.
It wasn't me. How could you not? If there's like 5 people who can skip it.
It was you.
Oh, I'm Kala again.
It said one more vote to skip, and it was supposed to be you.
G.
Jason. He sucks so fucking much. Anyone wanna swap?
You can swap? Now they go to their house and play on their computer.
I know.
That's how you swap.
Swap. Wait, maybe we can still skip it.
Maybe.
Maybe. Maybe one could blah blah X.
What is my favorite FPS game? I don't know. Doom right now. Right now, my favorite game in 2016 is Doom. Doom is pretty much the best thing ever.
You gotta get Rainbow Six.
I got tired of that game. In the beta.
It's different now.
It's different now. But yeah, like, Doom, it's funny because, like, Doom was my least expected to, like, survive. Because, like, it was like, Doom was on the underwhelmed thing for me. And then No Man's Sky, I was like, this game's gonna suck as well. And then, what else? Like, Pokemon Go was kind of hyped. Actually, no. I was hyped about them, but I was thinking that Doom was gonna fail, Pokemon Go was gonna succeed, and No Man's Sky was gonna succeed. However, Pokemon Go is freaking going horribly right now. Freaking No Man's Sky is pretty bad as well. And Doom, the one that I thought was gonna be bad, was actually pretty much the greatest game ever.
Yeah.
God. Doom is... It's ridiculous how amazing that game was. Like, I haven't played an FPS game like that.
I haven't played Pokemon Go.
You haven't played Pokemon Go?
I haven't been playing that. Like, I haven't played it in weeks.
Really?
Yeah. Just got tired of it. Like.
Yeah, I got tired of it too.
I don't have time to, like, go out and, like, walk around and shit. Because I work most of the time anyways. So, like, on the days I have off, I'm not trying to go to the fucking park and walk. I'm fucking exhausted. And the times I can go to the park are, like, at 2 o'clock in the morning. Like, that's fucking... You don't want to go out at 2 o'clock in the morning, like, walking around.
Yes, they're making an SCP movie. Why would I troll about them making an SCP movie? Yes, they're making an SCP movie. It's going to be coming... Yeah. They're going to be making an SCP movie. There's a trailer on YouTube. You just type in SCP, Containment Breach, Run. And it's literally, like, one of the first ones. And, yeah, they're making that. Someone else. I was going to read someone else. The trailer, like I said, it's on YouTube. If they make a freaking memory access violation game, if anyone makes a memory access violation game, I would definitely play that. Hell yeah.
Memory access.
That's freaking it.
Bertha.
Oh, man.
Didn't you make a game about Jace and Bertha?
Jace! Bertha!
Bertha. Alright. Hopefully,
it's
crossed,
good.
We have something interesting.
It's SCP Containment Breach. It's an indie film. It's gonna be an indie film, so obviously it's not like high production film. But I have high hopes for it. Well, then again, I have high hopes for all these games and stuff. 2016.
You need any actors? I mean, you look like 173, so like you do.
Oh yeah, thank you. Maybe you could help me, Misty. I say that as a compliment. Consider that a compliment.
I understand. That's pretty bad. It looks like a fucking Teletubbies.
Oh, we should play that too. Teletubbies. Slendy Tubbies. Oh my god.
Slendy Tubbies.
Such a good game.
They added RPG elements to the last one.
Did they?
Yeah, you could like talk and shit. Like,
wasn't that Slendy Tubbies RPG?
I don't know.
There's like somebody. There's like somebody's hope he's 3 now or something. Oh, looks like he's over there.
Oh,
he went this way.
I forget the
action. Oh, there he is. You forgot the what? Yay, when you're freaking stupid.
Where is he?
He's right here.
Once again, are you fucking serious? I got him. I got his arm.
Alright, I got his. What the heck? His thing's not. What the heck? It wasn't like. Freaking, that was weird.
What are you trying to do?
I was trying to take out all his armor.
Oh, you're that chicken?
Yep. Got out.
I mean, like, he's not even fighting, but he's trying to run. But there's not a lot of spots to run.
Yeah. This place freaking sucks. Oh my god. So many freaking meteors everywhere.
And I think they happen more when you're like around.
Yeah, I know, right?
You're around the monster.
It's like they specifically want to do that. Alright, I'm gonna take down all of his shield. Alright,
I got
even though he doesn't have any shield.
Dome coming down.
Where is he?
He's right up there.
What's up? Are you fucking serious? Is he gonna do this shit again?
Oh, I see. So it does more damage when you're not hitting him and you're actually like...
When you let it hit the ground.
Yeah, when you let it hit the ground. I see.
Feel my wrath.
Oh my goodness. There's so much going on!
I know.
Too much is going on! He's inside the lava! What is he doing?
What the fuck?
I'm jumping in the lava.
This is ridiculous. Either we're like really good or these fucking monsters suck. What the fuck, man? What the fuck? Like really, the fuck, man? That is literally ridiculous. It's fucking ridiculous.
G. Yeah, I am a good actor. If you guys know who's making SB Container Breach run, I would love to be an actor in that. I would totally be the statue. Or I'd be like the dead guy in the ground right there. Best acting ever.
10 out of 10. Mm-hmm. Oscar nominee.
Oscar nominee. Jason. And the nominees are Jason Espinosa, Leonardo DiCaprio. And obviously I get it.
That would be the best ever.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, let's say one more of this shit.
Nominated one more of this?
For all the awards. Please be an actor, Joe.
Please. Yes, I'm
gonna be. My fucking god, vote to skip.
Oh, man. You see, me and Devon, we were gonna make a little SCP spoof. When he came over here. Huh?
Remember a long time ago, I wanted to do a Slenderman spoof?
Slenderman spoof?
What was it? The fucking have a toaster hit you? Who did it?
Just make it beam a toaster at my face.
Like I have a fucking, like a random, I have the all black, like, the fucking suit.
The morph suit.
Morph suit and then fucking throw a toaster from across the your fucking face.
Oh, man.
Oh, that's fucking.
Nah, but we're gonna do like a little SCP sketch. If Devon came over here, we're gonna do it. But unfortunately, he can't because he broke his leg in the process of coming over here. So.
I broke my digits.
Yeah.
Toaster. When you hit somebody with a toaster.
Or just take a. Just go inside the room with a bat. Just get a bat and freaking...
Just fucking hit you in the back.
Or like, or you're streaming, you just get...
Oh, we're going to get Spider-Man.
I know.
Spider-Man.
I'm having hilarious.
And 12-year-old cringy directors.
That is how you do it. Yeah, with text-speech voice. Oh, we should totally... Oh, man. If Devon came over, we would have freaking totally done something like that.
I know. Why did I have to go ahead and break
my Damn it, man. Damn. Damn, we freaking could have. There was so much stuff planned. We could have done. There was
so much.
There was so freaking much.
All around me are familiar faces.
I can't sing with you while you're singing as well. It overlaps.
We're fighting Spider-Man now.
Yeah. Wait, really?
Yeah.
Oh, man. That's not good. Well,
we might actually have a good
Have a freaking good match.
Let's see. Spider-Man. And he picked his monster pretty quick, so. And he was high rank, so let's see.
Alright, here we go.
Alright, we're on a like 30 game win streak right now.
Young for catalog.
That's what they tell me.
What is it?
I practically Why everybody trying to flirt with the chicks? Ship to get the gig.
Two master degrees it's the same chick. Enough.
I think there's a lot of prejudice out here. I'm sorry, I broke my leg.
You from Earth?
It didn't mean it happened. Person?
Well, my parents have money.
I broke my ear too.
Sort of pissed at me for not joining the family firm.
You broke your leg? What do you mean?
My leg, my ear, my...
Oh yeah.
Everything is broken.
Everything's broken. He can't. Unfortunately. He broke his imagination.
Imagination.
We're back in this freaking place, are you serious?
Oh my fucking god, you should have skipped it, Jason. You're fucking serious.
What the hell? Oh my god. Yeah, it's like they specifically place meteors like in our area. Just
the
so we can
direction that you're going?
Yeah. Like, look at that, there's a meteor right there.
Okay, I'm going right through that bitch. Take it straight to the face. It's
out there somewhere. Okay, I took it.
Yeah.
Wait, is he over there? Someone just see him?
No.
Look like someone did something. Hey, look at that. This guy's running away for the first time, so that means he's actually good. Oh, yeah, he went this way. Yeah, he definitely went this way.
Oh, fuck. Ah!
Oh, help. My God. Are you freaking kidding me? You're lucky I'm near you.
Thank you. Fuck, I, like, fell right into it.
What? Monster trapped? Where? Where did monster get trapped?
I don't know.
Was that a dud?
Oh my god.
Oh no, it's right there. He's right here.
Fucking meteors everywhere. I'm about to get hit by everything.
I know, same. He's right here. What the heck?
You're in lava, bro.
Yeah, because I keep on getting... Oh, man. That's not good. That's not good.
You're okay. I'm healing you.
What? What the hell killed me?
I'm down. That is so fucked. They're just like leaving us and shit. Reinforcements
inbound. No, I'm getting revived by this guy.
Okay. I'm dying.
Oh, you died. Well, you're in a lava.
I'm gonna drop ship this.
Alright.
All around me are familiar faces. Oh, she heard her? She like recognized these? Nuts.
What?
What?
What? Didn't say anything.
What?
Everything is good.
Okay, so we have split the challenge, my friend. Let's do this.
You know what to do.
Come on, Gobi. Ow. Don't touch me. Like, in any game, I think grenade launchers are, like, really OP.
Yeah. Kind of.
AoE is, like, fucking major.
AoE is always freaking overpowered in every single game.
Yeah.
Dome ready.
Where is he?
I don't know.
You wanna spot him? Oh, wait, he's back there. What the hell?
What?
He juked us.
Juke the shit out of us.
Little advantage for everyone.
Ah, like when... I jumped right into a lava like an idiot.
Nice. I'm gonna do the same. Just gonna jump inside the lava. Not really.
I don't see any tracks, like.
Yeah, I don't see any tracks either. He's probably doing Spider-Man.
No, Spider-Man leaves a trail.
Does it?
Yeah. Don't let me down, Bert. Oh, I see a trail. He went this way.
Which way? To the right? Oh yeah, no, he went this way.
Yeah, I know. But I'm gonna try and cut him off because he's probably gonna go left and around.
Alright, I see. Where the hell did he go?
Alright.
Do we have Griffin?
No. We have that guy with the bird crow.
Oh, so you can see.
Yeah.
Which way is he going?
He fucking passed me.
He passed you?
Yeah.
The monster has evolved. Oh.
He's right over here somewhere.
Watch yourself. When no one helps.
Oh, he's right there.
He's right there. You got away?
Yeah.
I think I saw him.
He's out there somewhere. Go find it. The fact that this guy can, like, fucking Spooderman up everywhere. Holy shit, he's all the way over there.
Where? I don't even freaking see.
Banged it like 6 times for you.
Oh, there it is.
I'm about to dome his ass.
Do it.
Holy shit.
Well, actually, we're pretty far, so I don't know.
He's fucking fast as hell, bro. Yeah, I'm not doming shit. I already lost him. He's fucking fast.
I mean, the Gorgon is pretty much like the fastest one for some reason.
Yeah, because that motherfucker.
No, and the Wraith. How the hell did he get all the way down there?
I know.
It's out there somewhere. Go find it.
Oh, I got him. Dome. What? Why can't I drop the dome?
Did you press and hold?
I pressed and held it, but it fucking didn't drop.
Where's he going? He's going to your right side or something?
No, he's just following this route. He's going around. Got him.
Got him. Monster trapped.
And I hide now till my people show up.
Let's see where the hell he is. There he is. Oh god.
What the fuck? Where?
Where the hell he at?
Monster has stealth pound bonus?
Taking away his energy.
Oh, I got grabbed by a spider. Another one of Spooderman's helpers got me. Okay.
That's not good. There you go, I'm getting rid of his energy. Yep. Jesus. He's getting away.
I've been trying to get up this fucking rock the whole time. Cause my jetpack ran out.
Ow, I got hit with a freaking... Oh no.
Spooderman got you.
Spooderman. Oh no.
Fuck, this monster's being difficult. Accept your fate.
Wait, those
green ones heal you, right?
Yeah, those green ones heal you. What the heck?
But they, on impact, they hurt you. So what the fuck? We got healing meteors, fucking regular meteors.
Ones that hurt you. Don't let me down, sir. Which is like every other meteor. Oh, he's over here. The heck, am I on fire or something?
I don't see him.
Dome ready. Right, for 2 seconds, just want to make sure everything is good. Okay.
Not seeing.
Apparently he's all there.
Oh, I see him.
You found him?
Yeah, but I'm gonna try and cut him off.
Where the... Okay, he's definitely going left.
I'm trying.
A white one.
A white one?
A white, like albino monster.
Oh.
I was just on his ass.
Where is he at now? Is he going that way?
There, one of his spider homies got me. One of his spider homies, they got me, but it's alright, I'm cool.
See, I'm trying to cut around to see.
Yeah, this guy's like Ultimate Jukes 2012. He's circling left.
Oh, I see him. I can dome him.
Dude,
got it.
Dome.
Where the hell did he go?
Where'd he go?
Oh, he went through that cave, and then he went through the other side. He's right there. Wait, I'm getting rid of it's that. Oh god! Oh god! Where the hell is he?
He's chasing the shit out of me.
Is he?
Yeah. But I'm getting over. Oh, I got. I've been juking him like everywhere.
I think he's going for me next.
I'm shooting him. Shooting him in the face. Shooting him right in that face.
I need
some help. Shooting him in that other little face of his. Oh, he's going all out. I want to watch out.
Yeah, I'm trying to do as much damage as possible.
Yeah, just keep throwing him shit on the ground.
Oh, it's now or never.
No, stay close to your friends, because if you get sneak attack, they're not going to save you.
Oh, shit.
Place mines. Oh my god, the fucking meteor.
The meteor killed me. Meteor killed
me. What the fuck?
Yeah. Meteor didn't kill me.
Yeah, you were on fire.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and you were losing health every second.
No, I thought it was the acid, because he spat out acid.
Nah, you were on fire running away.
Oh man, we almost killed him.
Oh my lord, you could have killed him. You jumped right into the fucking meteor though. Wow. Wow. That fucking sucks.
Yeah. I got a perk, extra fuel. So is it, that was the last round?
Around me, off of a meteor. Yep.
That's it?
Yep.
We can end it right now?
I don't know, you wanna play, is there anything else we can play?
Yet another zombie defense.
Let's see. Let me look at my games list. I wish you could sort it by like multiplayer games.
Ooh, my heart. Ooh. Let's see. Yeah, that's pretty much the only other game.
Insurgency?
Insurgency, alright.
Oh, exit. That way we don't get put in another game.
Yeah, I already exited.
Okay.
Yeah, if we don't really find anything, then we could just end the stream right now.
Yep. Don't look like I have anything. We could play No Man's Sky Star Maid.
No Man's Sky Star Maid?
No Man's Star Maid?
Star Maid just in general?
No. That would take too much time. Just to make a ship.
It's funny because me and Luz were actually playing that the other day. We stole someone's ship and he just went away.
Worms, ultimate mayhem.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I guess that's it.
Yeah, that's it.
Alright.
Alright.
That was good for random.
That was a good random live stream.
I want to see the trailer though for SCP Run.
SCP Run?
Yeah, what did you say? SCP
Run? Yeah, SCP Container Breach Run. Alright. Yes, I'm very Spanish. I know.
No.
It is very good.
No.
Fuck
Spanish
you.
Spanish sucks.
I don't even talk about. Your Spanish sucks.
Your Spanish is whack.
Your Spanish sucks.
You don't even speak Spanish.
I speak perfect Spanish. I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm tired.
Yeah. I'm just looking at the stuff. You made a trailer for me. You made a trailer for me. I don't get what you mean by you made a trailer for me. What do you mean? What are you talking about? We're going to end a live stream, guys. We're going to end it. This is just a random live stream. It's not a real live stream. Only real live streams will be more planned. Yeah, it'll be planned out ahead, and it'll be in the future. I'll tell you guys in advance, like a week in advance. And it'll be a lot longer than 1 hour and 40 minutes. Usually we plan those out for like freaking 5 hours and stuff like that.
Yep.
You know. It's a trailer for SCP movie for you. I don't get what you mean by that. It's a trailer for SCP. Well, I mean, I'll look at it, I guess. I'll look at it. Let's see. Difference. Let's get through this stuff. Okay. What do you mean?
That's funny.
How it looks?
The trailer, yeah.
Yeah, it's like I said, it's indie. Like, I might as well just search up the trailer. Let me see. SCP Containment Breach. You got the one by Lotimus, right?
Yeah.
Lotimus
Prime?
Lotimus. It's called Run. SCP Teaser. Oh, I'm about to sneeze.
Bless you.
Thank you. I'm trying to find. Why isn't it running? There you go. SCP. That's loud.
Let me see.
Official website, SCPContainerBreachRun.com. Enter site. Redacted.
Can we be an actor?
Can we be an actor? Let's be an actor. Let's contact them.
Let's do it. Send out our apps.
Prized actors. Prized amazing actors. Okay, guys. Yeah, we're just looking at the trailers and stuff like that. Anyways, yeah, that's pretty much it. Again, if you guys want to see the trailer, it's SCP Container Breach Run. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Thank you guys so much for watching the stream, this random stream. And
adios.
We'll see you next time.
Thank you guys for watching. See you soon.
Goodbye. 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 Let me just actually. How the hell do I turn this off? Oh no. Oh no. How do I turn it off? Oh no.
No.
Oh no. Oh no.
No.
Oh no. Oh no! Oh no. Oh, I'm just kidding. I know.